AI-powered chat is the new way to internet. Today, I'm going to talk about how you can bring AI to your company safely using Bing Chat Enterprise, now known as Copilot.
We'll also share how you can unlock powerful new capabilities of Microsoft Edge for Business. I'm Sean Lindersay, General Manager of the Microsoft Edge Enterprise team.
And I'm Bhudev Vats, Principal Product Lead for Copilot. So we all know AI-powered chat is here, and people are adopting it. In fact, 92% of technical professionals and business decision makers have already tried it. Most likely, AI is already being used at your company, whether you know about it or not. It may also be exposing proprietary corporate data. As an IT or security pro, you may feel stuck between two hard choices. Either shut down access to AI altogether and risk your company falling behind, or allow your users to access public web services, which risks leaking sensitive corporate data to AI models. But now, there is a better path. Copilot is AI-powered chat grounded in web data with commercial data protection. Let me share some of the benefits of bringing this powerful and safe technology to everyone at your company. With Copilot, user and business data is protected. Prompts and responses are not saved, Microsoft has no eyes on access to your data, and it is not used to train the AI model. Copilot is based on the latest AI models, including GPT-4 and DALL-E 3, offering text and image generation capabilities in one experience. It is also transparent about the sources it uses to generate responses. Not all AI services offer this. While some are limited by the age of the data model, Copilot gives up-to-date answers, whether you're looking for news, trends, or industry changes, because it is grounded in current web data. And you know the best part? You might already have access to Copilot and its commercial data protection. It's included at no additional cost in eligible Microsoft 365 subscriptions. A lot of you have been asking, and I'm so delighted to tell you that Copilot will be generally available on December 1st. There is a clear first step to your AI journey. Step up from public web services that do not protect your company's data. Start with Copilot so you can lay down a foundation of safety with commercial data protection. If you're ready for AI chat that's grounded in your company's data, such as emails, meetings, and files, I encourage you to explore Copilot for Microsoft 365. Now let's explore how you can help users unlock the capabilities of AI within the familiar setting of the browser with Copilot in Microsoft Edge for Business. Sean, take it away.
Thanks, Bhudev, for taking us through why Copilot is a great way to get started safely with AI-powered chat. Now, let's talk about why Edge for Business is the best browser to safely introduce AI to your organization. As an AI-optimized browser, Microsoft Edge for Business and Copilot go hand in hand, allowing users to make the most of AI capabilities and enabling IT admins to manage AI as part of their existing workflows. For users, Edge for Business places Copilot directly into their everyday workflows. Users can access it in Edge for Business through bing.com/chat or via Copilot in the Edge sidebar. And thanks to single sign-on in Edge for Business, users who visit bing.com/chat are signed in automatically with their Microsoft Entra ID. Additionally, Edge for Business is an AI-optimized experience, and Copilot in Edge brings the user's AI companion into the browser. In the upper right-hand corner, you'll find a Copilot icon. Selecting this icon will open Copilot experiences in the sidebar. If your organization subscribes to Copilot for Microsoft 365, it will be available here alongside Copilot. With Copilot in Edge, people don't have to switch to a different window to refer to their content and use AI. Instead, they can naturally refer to the web page they have open and use Copilot to summarize it, create a custom image, or do a visual search, all without leaving their browser workflow.
We know that summarizing content from an open tab in Edge is a favorite scenario for users because it is a major time saver. I use it all the time. Copilot now offers the ability to summarize not just text, but also videos based on the video captions. Simply open a YouTube video in Edge, select the Copilot icon in the sidebar, and enter a prompt to summarize the video. You'll get a short summary followed by timestamps with key moments from the videos. This feature will be available by the end of 2023.
Shifting gears, let's talk about how Edge for Business is AI-optimized for IT and security professionals. For all the contextual capabilities that we just discussed, where users can easily use AI to work with content in the browser, you have control over that as an IT admin. First, I want to make it clear that Copilot cannot see all of the user's internal content, just what they're viewing, and only if access has been granted to view the page content. After the chat is done, the data is discarded. Second, admins can control whether users can access the contextual understanding capability in Microsoft Edge. Edge for Business, with the help of Microsoft Purview Data Loss Prevention, enforces the sensitivity labels classified by IT admins for websites and documents to prevent sensitive content being accessed by Copilot for page summarization. Copilot only has access to corporate data if the IT admin has allowed the user to explicitly copy and paste the content into their prompt or while using Copilot in Edge. For example, if a website is not tagged as sensitive, Copilot in Edge can access page content and do things like summarize the page or answer questions about its content. However, when a website is labeled as sensitive, Copilot cannot view the page content. Purview DLP enforces the website sensitivity labels and prevents the page from being scraped and summarized. In addition to being optimized for AI, Edge for Business is a secure enterprise browser that is designed to help protect your organization while empowering your users. Let's check out the latest innovations that will help you with security, manageability, and productivity. We're in an age of hybrid work, where people are using a variety of devices across a variety of locations. This can make the already difficult task of securing corporate data even harder. Edge for Business is flexible enough to support your users no matter where they're working or what device they're on. Now, with Intune Mobile Application Management, or MAM, users can sign in and access corporate resources from unmanaged devices, such as personal laptops or mobile devices, without compromising the security of your organization's data. With Intune MAM policies, you can prevent data leakage by restricting actions such as copy, paste, print, or save as, or even wipe the data remotely if the device is lost or stolen. You don't need to enroll user devices or install any software. Users simply sign into their work account in Edge for Business to securely access corporate resources anywhere. Edge for Business is also easy to manage with its recently launched dedicated management solution, Edge Management Service. We're excited to announce that Copilot will be coming to Edge Management Service via Copilot in Microsoft 365 Admin Center, providing an intelligent management experience for Edge for Business. Copilot from Microsoft 365 Admin Center will provide a shared set of controls and skills across other Microsoft 365 Admin Centers as well, including in SharePoint, Teams, and more, to create a coherent Copilot experience across management services for IT admins. Available in private preview, Copilot and the Edge Management Service can give guidance to IT admins on recommended policies and extensions for their users. More capabilities will be added in the future. Let's take a look at it in action. In the Edge Management Service, open Copilot and enter in a prompt, such as how to enable or disable the Edge Management Service. Copilot responds with the steps to enable the Edge Management Service, thus saving them the time from hunting down the steps themselves. IT admins can continue to ask additional configuration questions, such as how to create a configuration profile for Edge for Business browser settings, and Copilot responds with the correct instructions. With the new Copilot for Microsoft 365 Admin Center, IT management has never been easier. And now, IT admins can also use Edge Management Service to manage and configure Copilot safely for their organization. Some capabilities include allowing or preventing access to sensitive data and additional AI services such as text prediction. These new capabilities in the Edge Management Service will be available in preview soon, allowing IT admins to enable their users to safely access AI while still maintaining control over how and what they can access. The Edge Management Service is also getting better with a new extension management feature that shows user requests. Users can search for extensions in Edge add-ons and request a block extension with business justification to their IT admin. The IT admin can then act on the request by allowing or blocking the extension for a configuration profile, which will then notify the user of the IT admin's decision. With this new feature, users can request tools to make them more productive in their workday, while IT admins maintain control over what their users can access. This extension management feature will be available early next year in private preview. No matter what tool you use to manage Edge for Business, we want to make it easy for you. That's why we're integrating the simplicity of the Edge Management Service with the power of Intune. This new experience is designed to make it easier for IT admins to deploy a productive and secure configuration for Edge for Business by incorporating experiences like dynamic JSON support for complex policies and policy merging improvements. Soon, you'll be able to experience the simplified Edge for Business Intune experience in private preview to help save you time in IT management. Lastly, Edge for Business is still solving the daily problems that slow down your users. Managing email and chat can be overwhelming, especially if you receive dozens or more every day. And no one likes to go through old emails and chats just to find a specific link that has been shared with them. Now, even if links were originally shared with users in Outlook and Microsoft Teams, we've made it easy to find them in the place where you open links, Microsoft Edge. With the new Shared Links feature, links shared from these apps are collected and sorted by people and dates, so you can easily find relevant links instead of hunting through endless emails and chats, or worse, reaching back out to colleagues who sent them. Just like an inbox, Edge is a home for all the links that colleagues are sharing with you, so that you can quickly find what you need. And you can even filter the link shared with you by type of link, what app it came from, keywords, or a specific date or person to further refine the results and find what you're looking for. In Edge for Business, the Shared Links feature is available now as pre-populated results in the Edge address bar and is in preview in the Edge New tab page and in Edge Mobile. It's also coming soon to the sidebar. Opening too many tabs is still a thing. So we have Edge Workspaces to keep everything organized by project. Edge Workspaces helps you collaborate and stay on the same page with a shared set of browser tabs. And next month, Workspaces will become generally available for consumer use. So in addition to commercial use, you can experience the power of Workspaces to help organize projects at home or at work. We've also heard your feedback that it's easy to accidentally delete an important tab from your Workspace. To remedy this, we added the ability for Workspace members to lock tabs. To lock a tab, right-click the Open tab and select Lock Tab from the menu. Now users cannot delete the tab, which is signified by a lock icon. Users can still navigate to other pages within the tab, but it will only show on their end, whereas other Workspace members will still see the Lock Tab. Selecting the Reset button will take the user back to the page where they locked the tab. Now back to you, Budev.
With Copilot, you can be confident your company can safely start its AI journey. And by using Edge for Business, the secure enterprise browser optimized for AI, you can make the most of Copilot's capabilities. To get started, ensure that Copilot is enabled at your company. Give it a try at bing.com/chat or through Copilot in Edge or Windows. Remember to sign in with your work account. Download the user adoption kit. Your users will quickly feel more confident about what AI chat is and how to use it. Thank you for joining us today and letting us be part of your AI journey.